seconds for the race to start. Will those riders on the front row be able to make the most of their advantage? Or will those pre-race nerves get the better of them?